Look at that. We got floor space back. I reorganized all of this, and there is all the Lego. All of that, except these two Star Wars ones and the Super Mario stuff, is out of the $2,000 buy. So there's still a lot to go. Not that Star Wars one. That's from this summer. And I got rid of a bunch of board games, just cleaning out stuff that's been sitting around for forever. And during the process of that, I found out this still isn't listed, and the Ninja Turtles game still isn't listed, so I'm gonna list those today. And I think this one is a fairly expensive game. So today is kind of like a general day. These are shoes that I just haven't known what to do with, so I'm just gonna do a bunch of auctions set up today. And I think we'll go through this bag today, depending how things are going. What I've also started doing is I realized this just sits here until I'm like repairing a set. So I'm gonna list all of it on BrickLink and then just delete it out of my inventory as I use it. And hopefully that starts generating more income through BrickLink. And what that will do is keep my new parts separated from my used parts. I think that's the way to go. But first, we got some orders to pull, so let's get to it. 4 orders on BrickLink and 15 on eBay. Whoop, watch where you're going. This sold for like $5. Those things are never worth a lot of money. It came in a Lego lot, so I was like, I'll just list it anyway. And then this was not part of the $2,000 buy, the Poe's X-Wing. Here, I'll pull it out. Poe's X-Wing, right there. Still dusty from the original purchase, but I think I said that in the listing. If you've been around for a while, you remember I picked up a bunch of G.I. Joe stuff. Not that drawer, this drawer. And somebody bought some parts. Just gotta find it. There we go. It's always nice when something that I purchased a long time ago and it's well paid off is still making money. That feels good. I'm trying to move all my books into storage unit. I actually have most of them there now, but this just hasn't made it over yet. And good thing, because this was in that stack. Somebody bought that. It's cool, I sold the other one already for like $100. And this one is sold for $40, I think it was. So we are well in the profit on that purchase already. This one is out of the $2,000 buy. And we will update our little spreadsheet tracker once that's all calculated. Both of these sold. Actually, all three of these sold. So we're just going to grab them all at once while I'm right here. Beautiful Joe, sort of Osiris. All right, this is a bit of movie magic. I preset it to make sure I knew what drawer it was in. Got this Cops and Crooks figure sold right there. And this dinosaur sold. Somebody bought 7 pounds of Lego, which I will have to get figured out. On the to-do list, this is a stack of video games that I feel like need to be resurfaced. So I will be dropping that off this week as well. There's your game, Red Kansas. It's finally going to the guy to get him repaired. I'll make sure I hold it for you. Out of here, I started posting all my He-Man figures. I decided I just don't care enough to keep them around. Actually, you can see the hole where they were right there. You can see like they were tucked back there. They weren't technically even on display. They were just sitting on a windowsill. Toby and James. Uh-oh, that says Mike on it. Did I have it mislabeled? Okay, we're gonna send a little message to the buyer real quick, just making sure that's okay. It's an old listing, so just a mistake I made a long time ago. I just never realized. And then last, these are in storage, so I will go grab it when I drop off the books. It's just an ornament. I picked these up like 4 years ago and they still randomly sell. Picked up a bunch of them for like $1 a piece. So it hasn't made me a lot of money, but it's been slow trickle in money for a long, long time. So there was actually one more sale that I forgot to bring down. The U-Wing is gone. And for a hefty sum too, $120 plus shipping. Love that. Sad to see it go, but love the money coming in. So the Volcano, $35.25, $640.27 to go. And the U-Wing bumped us down to below $600, obviously, for $537 left to make up. And now for Bricklink. Here is three of the four. This is the first one right here. Coming out to about $40. Crazy. This sold a lot faster than I thought it would. Maybe had it 2 months. So that's cool. Down here, this came to about 20. Look at all those basketball guys. I suppose if they were to sell, it'd be to somebody who needed a bunch of them at once. So that's cool. And coming out to $8, just one dinosaur tail. All right. Moment of honesty time. I'm working on this last Bricklink order. It's a bunch of just random parts, and I have a love-hate relationship with those because one, it helps me clear out some of the space so I can put in more, and it, you know, helps keep things moving. But the hate part of it comes from is it really like highlights my inefficiencies. Like there's stuff in these which is not fantastic because it's mixed parts and it's all kind of just jumbled together. What's going on right now is that says I have 3 1x8s in drawer 28 and they're just not here. So I don't know what happened. I'm checking the surrounding drawers, thinking maybe I just got confused, but it is not looking good. And then I thought, okay, maybe it's 228 over here. Nope. So I gotta, it's taking up a lot of time, which I really dislike, because in order for this to be a business that is worth the time doing, your system has gotta be efficient. And I am not doing a good job of that in this moment. Granted, it doesn't happen very often, but still very frustrating. What once was lost has now been found, so I can relax a little bit. This came out to about $20, and it didn't take me a long time to get it all put together at all, except for figuring that out. So what are you gonna do? Do better next time and fix your system, Travis. That's what you're gonna do. All right, slight change of plan. It is like sunny outside for the first time in what feels like weeks, and I'm sure that's not far from the truth. So I'm gonna walk stuff down to the post office, and it's a bit of a walk, but I'm gonna walk down to the thrift store. We're just gonna see what's in there. I just feel like I need to be outside and get some exercise. I don't need to be spending the money right now, but it's a good excuse to go on a walk. And then when we come back, we'll see what we can do with the rest of our day. Nothing for us in the thrift store today. A lot of glass, but I won't call that a waste of time. It was very sunny out. It was warm enough. So that was very good for my general attitude and mental health. So happy about that. I may not get to all the things I said I was going to get to today now, but that's okay. Let's open this up and see what's good. Okay, right off the bat, most of Kylo based off of the saber. Cool. Got adorbs, is that what they're called? It's a Funko thing. Probably not worth anything, those rarely are. This looks 3D printed. Definitely 3D printed. I don't know what that's about. Here's the Shore Trooper. And what else we got? That's interesting. This doesn't look like Lego, because it isn't. Don't know what these are. Are they drawn on? Don't know. There's Kylo's head though, so that's good. What do we got here? Some kind of mech suit. There's the sand trooper. Oh, come on. Come on. Are you Imperial? Yes, you are. You are not First Order. Okay. And then the last one is, I think that's Jyn Erso. Okay, this is all pretty dusty. I might be able to use that, actually. We'll wash that. We're gonna go give this a quick soak. There's obviously gonna be stuff missing from here. So I might just get sold as a big lot. There's a minifigure in that car. That zombie. So if all Kylo is missing is the other part of his saber, he'll go for 15 and everything will be covered. These, their weapons aren't here. But I'm gonna look it up anyway, see if it's something I can just throw together real quick. This is just so goofy. Hi guys! So hard to believe I don't have one. Sorry. I need it. Let go. Oh, they're different sizes. That makes more sense. Well, I guess I'll just sell them all as is. In one big lot. Somebody will snatch it up. Okay, what did I say was talisman? Is not listed. Look at the art on that. That is so cool. Had a group of friends and we were all doing game night pretty regularly, and then people got new jobs. I had a kid. You know, life happens. We never got to play it, but I wanted to, and that's why it never got listed. Wow, this thing recently sold for like $130. So glad I'm getting it listed now. Great shape too, compared to other ones I've seen, and I just double checked to make sure all the parts are here. So, pretty cool. And the Ninja Turtle one. Let's see if I can get it out. Tearing everything down. You stay there, Stratego. Okay, I paid $1 for this. This is so cool. I love Ninja Turtles, but it's time to let some stuff go. Here we are, it's incomplete. I was wondering why there were two, and it's so you can make them double-sided. They were supposed to fold over. Leonardo's missing one, we're missing one of these. All the cards are here. Box leaves something to be desired. I'm not sure what I'm gonna price this out yet, but I'm convinced somebody will pick it up. A complete one recently sold for 40. It's maybe coming at like 30, and I bet somebody would snag it. Looks like he's giving the middle finger. In that condition, it might never sell, but I bought it for $1. Worth trying, right? Speaking of Ninja Turtles, why is that still here? That should have sold a long time ago. It's not in my eBay store, and it's not on Bricklink. There must be a reason why. There's gotta be a reason. I don't know, it looks pretty good. Need to put it in a new bag. Other than being pretty dusty, oh, it's missing one of the things right there. I'll keep checking, but it looks like it's complete. I wonder if I don't know. Maybe I thought I wanted to keep it and I just forgot. Just grab this right here. Got it. I gotta wash this off. This isn't just a simple dusting. This is I just put that on. Where did it go? Anyways, I gotta actually wash it. Like you can see, I spent $10 on it. It's looking much better now that I wiped it down real good. So I don't know if it was last video. I think it was a few videos back. I mentioned I was selling off some Street Sharks stuff that I was collecting. And it's really just started to snowball me just getting rid of stuff. Like, I was looking at those Star Wars clone sets that I was like, I really want to keep those. And then like, but my business is more important to me. So I noticed just like, once you let the first thing go, it just becomes easier to let the next thing go. So I think my intention was to keep this Ninja Turtle set, but I don't feel that inclination anymore. Just have a couple more things to replace. I think I recently parted out a set that had those. And there we go. All set to go. Okay, that's 4 items posted to eBay. Some of them harder decisions than others. Let's pull one out of this box. It's kind of just where I throw everything and you see it listed. And we'll call that good for the day on eBay. Last one is going to be this mini brands lot. I have nothing else to say. Wow, hard to believe it's 3:30 in the afternoon already. This day just flew by. I got in here about 8:30 this morning. And, you know, I did take a long walk in there to do something I didn't need to do. But, whew, wow. I'm going to spend the next hour or so until it's time to wrap up for the day. Just doing what I talked about with the drawers down here. Just getting that stuff posted to BrickLink. And I'll catch y'all in the next video. Thanks for watching. Talk soon.